na familia tutashughulikia mpaka tukikamilisha. Ya mwisho mimi nataka kuleta rambirambi kutoka kwa the only voice nationally that is shedding light in the right direction in terms of prioritizing our issues. We know kuna brothers wamejiita brothers wawili wanaendesha gurudumu ingine ya kupotea. Wamesema kama sio sasa hiyo kitu lazima ikue ni sasa hivi. Na wamepotea barabara, wamejidanganya, so wako hapo. Lakini Deputy President is the only one who has spoken on this matter, telling us that we have a crisis in our hands as a nation and that all our energies as a government should be directed towards helping and sorting out the mess in our economy and starting with the healthcare workers in our nation. We also want to tell you, you have a friend in him, and I am sure even as healthcare workers, you have seen him. He has spoken it out, even when nobody is listening, celebration ya Mashuji Jamhuri Day. Kila mtu apata nafasi ya kuongea aliongea maneno miss. The only person who kept on speaking about the plight of the healthcare workers is His Excellency the Deputy President. And when I talked to him, he passed his message of condolence, na mimi nitawapatia message hiyo kwa familia